love me more as the apples. Ooh, what I would do if I love her and all day. I share the memories and sound waves across the country to where you lay, right on your side.
Well, 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 what have we here? Some old Latins, huh? Ooh, I'm really scared. So you're the ones they're talking about. Let's spin the wheel and decide your fate. What's your fate? Who do you know? Ooh, that's a good one. Let's do it.
Old Godzilla was hopping around Tokyo City like a big playground when suddenly Batman burst from the shade and hit Godzilla with a bat grenade. Godzilla got pissed and began to attack. He proceeded to open up Candy Shack food. When Eric Carter came out of the blue and started beating up Shaquille O'Neal, then they both got flat by the Batmobile. Before he could make it back to the Batcave, Abraham Lincoln popped up.
Was the nightmare before Christmas, and all through the house, not a creature was peaceful, not even a mouse. The stockings, all hung by the chimney with care, when opened that morning, would cause such a scare. The children, nestled all snug in their beds, would have nightmares of monsters and skeleton heads.
Happy holidays, everyone!
sends and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shrieking.
We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize.
I don't think we should.
A spooky, scary skeleton shouts startling chilly screams.
In the crib, ma.
Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot.
When the pigs try.